This is my black-tail Kribo named Rico. He's 23 years old, and he is quite an interesting snake. He is always on the go, he is super friendly, and he's absolutely wonderful. There's something about these indigos and Kribos that are really special, because they're always on the move, they seem to be highly intelligent, and they are just a lot of fun. But again, like I mentioned, he's actually 23 years old now, and he's starting to show a little bit of sign of aging, I'm not gonna lie. Unfortunately, you can start to see that his eyes are getting cloudy. Now, he's not going into shed like a normal snake. What's basically happening is he's getting cataracts. That's right, my boy Rico at 23 years old is starting to go blind. Yeah, even snakes can go blind, isn't that crazy? But look at this guy, he still acts like a little energetic buddy. He's always on the move, he's always amazing. It's one of the largest snakes in all of the Americas. That's right, the black-tailed Kribo. The yellow-tailed Kribos actually get a little bit larger, and even the indigo snakes are absolutely massive, but they all what they call the genus of Dreimarkon. And I tell you what, I